Once you open up the project file, you'll be looking at a center-framed window on a wall, which you're gonna turn into any mode of transportation that you want. And that's it.